Hi there, OpenCart user. In this video tutorial, you will learn what the product attributes in OpenCart are, how to delete them, and how they help your store sell more. Attributes are used to include characteristics such as product specifications, technical details, and any other useful information to the product pages in your OpenCart store. These attributes can be dimensions, features, functionality, and anything else that portrays the characteristics of the product and tells about its features. To begin creating attributes for your products, go to your admin panel, click on Catalog, and then Attributes. You will see two additional menus appearing called Attributes and Attribute Groups. First, click on Attribute Groups. We'll come back to attributes a little bit later. You will see a predefined list of attribute groups that come with the default OpenCart installation. You can either delete them and add new ones or edit them to fit your product specifications. For the sake of this example, let's add a new attribute to see how it's created from scratch. Click on the plus icon at the top right corner. As you see, nothing fancy here. Just add a name for the attribute group and give it a sort order number. This will define its position among other attribute groups in the list. For example, let's say we are selling monitors. The attribute group name can be something like screen resolution. If we're happy with this name, we can click save and save the changes. So let's click save. Now, let's proceed to adding the attributes to the new attribute group we just created. Go back to the admin panel and click on Attributes. You will see the attribute list with some predefined values. Let's add a new attribute now. Again, click on the plus icon at the top right corner. This is the field that allows you to add a new attribute. As you can see, it's fairly simple. Add the name of the attribute, and this could be something like Full HD. After that, click the drop-down menu to select the correct attribute group. In our case, it's the one we created earlier called Screen Resolution. Give your new attribute a sort order number for its position and click on Save. You're now ready to add the attribute to our product. Go back to the admin panel and click on Catalog and then Products. We will use one of the test products, which is the HP notebook. Click the edit button next to it. After that, select tab the test attribute. This is where you assign your attributes to your products. Click the plus icon to add a new attribute now. In the text field to the left, start typing the attribute name. Full HD. This is what we selected previously. In the text field to the right, you can add a description for the attribute. In our case, we're talking about a full definition screen resolution, so let's type in 1920 by 1080. Click on Save and go to the storefront. Find the product, HP Notebook, and open it. Next to the product description, you will see a new tab called Specification. Click on it, and you will see the new attribute you have just entered. That's it. We hope this tutorial was helpful. Good luck and have fun with OpenCart. If you have any questions, write them down in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to like the video and hit subscribe button.